folks. Great to have you with us for this NRL clash between the New Zealand Warriors and the Bombers. Andrew Voss here, and I'm in the commentary box today, and I'm happy to say, with Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, a little overcast here and a bit of wind has picked up, which both sides will have to contend with. Goal kicking might be a bit difficult. It might take a few shots for goals for the kickers to adapt. I'm picking this match to go down to the wire, so points with the boot will be very important here.
Both kickers were out here earlier during the warm-up taking a few practice shots, Eddie. It was rough going, all right. If it doesn't settle down, it'll be hard to add the extras. Watch out for this player this afternoon. Folks, he had a top game last week. A member of the Roosters 2013 Premiership winning side, Jared Maria-Hargreaves provides great go forward in attack and punishing hits on defence. He'll be looking to make his mark on this game, no doubt. Four. Rayleigh looking to make ground out of dummy half. Burton, well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. Boots it into touch. Running along, shoves his way through. Driven back in that two-man tackle.
Right, here's tackle one.
Spaces. Rayleigh!
He's over. He's got it down. He's got it down. It's a try.
And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stunned. They've breached the lock. Running this one up. Every team needs a good goal kicker, and on that shot, this side has got one.
It had the height. It had the length. A belter of a kick.
The Bombers lead 6-0, goes long. He's well positioned to take that kick. Good burst this one. Fending off the defence. He finds open pasture. He's clear. Well, he's gone over the sideline.
Now he's there.
Green. Johnson tries a pass back inside. Can he get there? This will be close. Eventually taken to ground.
Get off him!
Johnson! Look at the acceleration. With a quick pass.
Three. Hands off. Held.
Johnson! Runs four. As hard get as he back. Can. Left says four. A foa. Classic tackle.
Marcus, lock in.
Green kicks this very high. Play on is the call. They had them in a spot of trouble, but a little too eager there, and they've squandered a prime opportunity to put points on the board. What a fend. Remind me not to get in his way. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. The Warriors manage to get to the ball. Blair powers forward.
Hell, two.
Green. Ball and all tackle.
Three.
Luke, over the 20-meter line, fends off the defence. Ball still alive, there's the offload. Inside their own 40. There's the fourth tackle. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Burton! Lomax! Darting from dummy half. Keeps going! Well, if he ever wanted to know how to silence a... Right in front of the post, he could throw it over. Like shelling peas, really.
The Bombers are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked. And rightly so.
The Bombers lead 12-0. Kicks long. Walsh there to field the kick. Good burst, this one. Look at this guy brushing through the tackle.
That's one.
Looking left and right for support. Rayleigh dashes out of dummy half, charges up and through a tackle. Look at that. Rushes through the tackle. Boom, chugga-lugga gets the ball out. A scrambling defense get him at the end of the run. Sends it back inside. Bang! With a step.
Three back with me. Help!
Get up!
Graham sprinting.
Four.
Maintaining their advantage in attack. That's a good ball and all tackle.
He's held there. Move!
Hit the last.
Kicks!
Juwabasishek driving forwards. That is strong. Delivering the short ball. He's got momentum.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Green. I don't think he's been practicing that pass. They've lost it. Superb
release.
Tackle. Dummy half run here. Darting along. Yep. Ouch. They force him back. They force him back. Home fires the pass wide. Move this one, interchange being used. Might have stunned him. Still a couple of tackles left here. Great step. Now you see.
Blow the whistle. It's a try.
That. And an opportunity on the back of that to add another two. Has got that one on line. 2 points.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
The Bombers lead by 18. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Walsh marks the ball. That's the 10-meter line. Out of my way, he says. Oh, with the break. Finally wrapped up. Looks for support. Little dummy half run here. Flicks a short pass. Driven back
two
in the tackle.
Hill.
Great step. They
three.
Finally bring him
back
down
to 10. He's held there.
In open pasture now. Wow, that's a long ball. Look out with the break. He's all on his own. Back to back tries. That's two in a row. With a try, extend their lead.
I think I've seen this team perform better on.
Sizing up this kick. That's 2 points to the score.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
The Bombers lead by 24. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. And he's right in position to field the kick. Crosses the 10-meter line. He fends off one. Keeps it alive. He was really galloping before the tackle. Oh, yeah, baby. They drive him back. Starling goes himself. Good step. He goes over the 40-meter line. He just fends off another.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle.
That is a magnificent four-pointer. And the kick still to come. Nine. Today, and looking at the stats, we see he's landed 4 from 4. Goes long. Walsh there to field the kick. Good burst, this one. Great strength, great fend.
One, release. He's held there. Clear him now.
The 30-meter mark. That's a wide ball.
two on the keep going. Hill.
Ooh, force three. Backwards.
Back with me. He's held there.
Look at this, running from dummy half. Walsh, nice step, past another. I think they're looking to spoil the party. Here come the defenders. Pleiades to call.
Move. Hill.
Hiku turns it inside. Pulu carrying defenders with
that's
it. Wow. Wrapped up. No way through. Mannering. The
three.
Warriors
move.
Throwing themselves Hill. Against the defensive line. Unable to break through. And they've managed to
Four.
Get to the ball. Blocked by
me.
The tackle.
He's
wrapped
there.
Up. Good
Come
defense. Johnson. Lawton
Five.
Gobbles
Five.
Him up.
Hill.
Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball. Gets his hands free and offloads. Proving a handful for the defence. New Zealand. Their completion rate is looking healthy so far with 8 from 10. They are making good choices on attack. Curran. And they've
One.
Come in
Release.
From everywhere to make
Hill.
The tackle.
Let him up.
Dummy half run here. Good tackle.
Two.
Mesmerizes the defense with a step. This could be trouble. Just rips his way through the defense. He's tackled after making good meters. He looks around for some backup. Curran surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
That's tackle four.
That's
hands
tackle
off.
Four. Batten tries a pass back inside. Rushes the defense aside. He's got support there. I'm a long way away, but I think he got it down. Steady's the job ahead of him. That is a terrible miss.
Their little band of travelling supporters are enjoying this, and why wouldn't they?
Goes long. Burton with a good catch. Good burst this one. He brushes off the tackle. That's strong. And a dummy half he goes. They drive him back.
Ray
puts him away.
Clear him.
Wrapped up. No way through. Burton brushes through the tackle. Just rips his way through the defense. Powers through another defender. Straight through. Stands.
He doesn't need any support. He scored.
The skill, the balance, the footwork. It was all there.
That try was something else. The crap.
Well, he couldn't miss this, could he? You can count that as 2 points.
The Bombers have been outstanding this afternoon. They haven't given their opponent. Any opportunities, it's been a joy to watch so far.
Goes long. Hines able to take that catch over the 20-meter line.
That's
wow, driven back
He's
in the tackle,
there.
Puts him away. Starling, nice scoop from dummy half. Waria Hargreaves breaks through.
Hell, two. Hell.
Batters his way through that tackle. The two-man tackle is a strong one.
Four, get
this
back.
This is excellent
me.
Attack.
He's held there.
Hines. Eddie. Look at him accelerate. Wrapped up like a sausage. That's the first half done and dusted. What did you think of that first half, Eddie?
The Bombers. They head into the sheds in the lead. Some bruising defence and some nice attacking play. This promises to be a very entertaining second half.
Players have had their break, now the second half. Goes deep with a kickoff. He's there to bring the kick back. Past the 10-metre line.
Hill, right, he's tackle one.
Contained in the tackle. Green.
He's held there. Three, back with me.
Harris surges forward in the tackle.
Held.
That's the fourth. Afoa. Wrapped up. No way through. Green. He punts it. Can someone tell him he's running the wrong way? What a step.
He's held there. One. Release.
Starling looking to make ground out of dummy half. Two defenders put an end to his run. Graham.
Three. Hands away. He's held there. Let him go.
Curry out in the open space. Overpowered in a two-man tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Sidestep. His shadow can't keep up with him. Finally brought to ground. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Hines darting along. Maybe this will work. He tries to chip. Slips a pass away. Referee has pulled them back for that forward pass. No, they let them off the hook there. The coach would have been hoping his team would... Juwavasuchek. Grabbed by the defence.
That's one. Move. Hill.
Harris.
He's held there. Two. Hands away.
Afoa.
Hill. Three. Hands away.
Lawton. Big numbers in defence. On play number four. Offside called there by the referee.
The home crowd called for it all game. They had to be right eventually.
They go for line here. That ball is over the sideline. Back underway with a tap. Rounded up in the tackle. The ball 40 metres away. Pass is short. It's a turnover of possession with momentum, proving a handful.
Hill, that's one. Move.
Blair. And they stop him right on the 20.
Move it.
Harris. Afoa holding up a short pass. Lawton makes the tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Tests the defence with a short ball. Johnson, great vision, passes low. 15 metres away and he plays it. Mannery, they come away with a loose ball. Play on. Starling senses a chance out of dummy half. Horsberg, right, collected in the tackle. Sewer shoves his way through. Powerful stuff. That's he's caught second. By the defence. Looks for support here. And with a step, he's through the line. It's, oh, he's through the line. Defenders closing in. He puts in the grubber. Juwavasuchek. Doing well under pressure, that could have been trouble. Green, cut out ball. All in all tackle.
He's held there. pass. Hill, three, hands off.
Green, passes. I call that a coach killer. He's lost it.
He's held there. Right, that's zero.
Johnson, cutting out his teammates. Good step.
Hill, one, release.
Mannering. Lawton, powers. Forward. This is good. Time to shuffle that 13.
A bit of a tactical change from the coach here, I think.
A foa. Just short of the 30. Green. That's technique gone wrong. He's gone right around the head.
Be interesting to see what the ref does here.
And into touch it goes. The tap. Green! Driven back in that two-man tackle.
Right, he's tackle one.
Fine support. Johnson!
He's held there.
He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Mannery prevents the four-pointer being scored. Shut down. That is good defense there. Green with momentum.
Held.
Still a couple of tackles left here. With the short ball, Bussy! No way through. Well, I think it's a try. Good ball. Green launches a bomb. Diffuses that high kick. New Zealand. Little dummy half run here.
That's one. Move!
Radley. And they rattle his back teeth in that tackle. Burton pushing it right along the line with a fend.
They might as well be at the massage parlour. It's like they're covered in oil and the defence really isn't troubling them.
Lomax chases close. This is a long run. Pick up another try.
Absolutely.
Backing to get this. Hines is striking them well today. As the stat shows, he's nailed 6 from 7. Kicks long. Burton marks the ball up and over the 10-metre line. Beats a man. Keeps it alive. Eventually tackled by the defence.
He's held there.
There's metres to be made from dummy half. Past the 30-metre line. He's clear. He's now all on his own. But they're closing in fast. I don't think the crowd can believe that the visitors have scored. I'd like to be as sure of winning the lottery as I am of him getting this kick. Easy kick for a man of his talent.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. Very pleased.
Goes long. And he's right in position to field the kick. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Good burst, this one. He's got momentum. He's still going. Finally wrapped up. And they've managed to get to the ball. Shrugs off the tackle. He's almost... Through the Bombers. Swapping players, bringing the freshman in.
A bit of a tactical change from the coach here, I think.
Here's a run from dummy half. Two defenders, and he's down. They drive him back.
Get back, look at me.
On tackle number 4. Radley cuts out a few of his teammates. Two-man tackle. Hold. Very effective. Hines. Kicks. Beats a tackle. Showing plenty of speed. They finally wrap him up.
Release. He's held there.
Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Green.
Three, back with me. He's held there.
Test the defence with a short ball.
Held.
The attack coming in waves.
Ten. He's held there.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Punting. Out of my way, he said.
It's hard to tell if the attack is brilliant or the defence is dreadful. Either way, the stats will tell the story.
He's got momentum. Numbers. They've got the... Through the first line of defence. Delivering the short ball with a line break. Lomax.
Hell, two. He's held there. Let him go.
Senses a chance out of acting hard. Mesmerizes the defence with a step. Burton. Look out. Killer. He's lost it. Fine. They call that a coach killer. He's lost it. Play on. Ball and all tackle. Well, he's gone over. Snappy pass. Walsh. He finds open pasture. I saw one of the home fans in front of me spill his drink after that try. He's stunned.
The Warriors will probably want to put this poor performance at home behind them.
Still to come. It's waved away to the right.
Plenty for the coach to think about here. Outplayed it. Home and a lot of work to be done for the next match.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. In open pasture now. Shut
That's
down.
One. Move. He's held there.
Brayley goes himself. Forsberg shoves another defender off.
Two.
Still trying to make meters as he's brought down after that good run. Lomax captured there in a two-man tackle. Hines sprinting, and the tackle is made.
Hell,
that's
let
tackle
him go.
Four.
Let him go. That's tackle four. Hands off.
Shoves off that tackle. Graham driven back. Did well in that run, but now it's ended. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. This game is all over. Well, Eddie, that scoreline is all a touch embarrassing.
The Bombers have been clinical this afternoon. They haven't given their opponents any opportunities and have recorded a really good victory here.
A good win.